How to fix USB devices not being recognized in Kali Linux on virtual machine. Just follow me. First method, adjust USB settings in virtual machine. From VM, select settings, then USB controller, and from USB, try USB 2.0 and OK. If USB not work, try USB 3.1 and OK. If this method doesn't work, try method 2. Method 2, manually add the USB device. From VM, select removable devices. Then select your USB device and connect. OK. Here it is. If this method doesn't work, try method 3. Method 3, install USB drivers in Kali Linux. There is a few commands. I will put it in description below this video. Copy first and second command, open terminal and paste here. Type your password for your account. Once you do that, you will see your USB. If this method doesn't work, try method 4. Restart the USB service in Kali Linux. Copy the third command, open the terminal and paste it. If this method doesn't work, try method 6. Method 6, you need to try a different USB port. If this not work, try to restart the virtual machine. That's the all methods to fix this error. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.